Hello, students and parents. Here I am on the student portal. If I want to access my Gmail as a student, which is connected to my OCSB student account, I need to do a couple things. First, I need to make sure I'm using the Chrome browser. I'm going to click up here on my little face and make sure that I'm signed in as myself, as my student name at ocsbstudent.ca. From the student portal, I can scroll down and I can click on Gmail. When I open my Gmail, you should see any emails that have been shared with the student. So if this was my email from my teacher, for example, I could click on that and I would be able to read my teacher's email and see what they want me to know. That's how you access Gmail.